is the White Tower, circa 1080.
The time of 1870. The only way to say of a human body was to steal armor, because of the time was actually no weapons or bullets. There were swords and knives and daggers and so on. Yet the modern technology has advanced to a degree where we now can evaporate not just one person but an entire civilization with one touch of a button. Would you say that we have advanced in saving human life and life on Earth? Possibly not. All we have educated ourselves is to destruct even faster and more furiously and more devastatingly than it was before. My understanding of history is to have learned from all of this and used for the benefit of all humans and upgrading like what we have done by modernizing our way of living, because all people want the same thing. These are amazing shields. See this shield here. In the name of religion, the chest shield has been actually encrusted with the cross. This keeper, and I'm made out of old shields and helmets and guns and coins and wasted materials from the old past times, and armor and military and ordnance that are no longer. These are old and obsolete. It is incredible, even to this day, that we invest so much time and money in learning and trying to increase the destructive force that we have got in our hands. And the time that we invested in is so ridiculous in making people die instead of contributing towards increasing the welfare of all people in terms of food, clean water, clean air, and so on. Look at how much was invested even to this day. That is exactly what we are doing. Investing in things, armaments, and armies and military, rather than increasing the food yield and increasing the food production and reducing the pollution and increasing the housing and welfare and building the hospitals. That's what we need, an education, relevant education, without a debt to the child that is growing, who can be contributing to the society. Norman Vincent, here at the White Council, the White Tower.
Just with all the sword-wielding soldiers and armory at the time, these long spears, and it's crazy, 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 even to this day. Is the oldest English equestrian statue. It has been loaned to the Royal Armourers as a unique sculpture showing the mounted knights' armour and equipment from 1580. Lumley Hall is the earliest known fireplace here in England. The white tower. It's got a chimney, as you can see, and it's advanced.
Make this room warm.
And folk, look at the amazing engineering and advances that have been made. There's an oil heater, keeping the room hot and warm. This grilled. This was what's on the cannon from Macau. Under the Portuguese colonial times, they used this, and the British came and took over.